First of all, I'd like to thank the Tarrant College Libertarian for putting this together, and thank you all for being here. I kind of feel like I'm a little bit behind the eight ball, and a lot of you don't know who I am, so I'll take a little bit of my time to fill you in. Like I said, my name is Mark Tippetts, and I'd also like to thank my wife for joining me here today. We have four children. Our oldest is a engineer, graduated from the Colorado School of Mines. Our second child is in the Principia College in Elsa, Illinois. We have also a child in Sam Houston State, who is a freshman. And our youngest boy is a senior at Lago Vista High School, where we live, and hopefully next year, God willing, I'll have three children in college. May Lord have mercy on me then. I would also like to take a little bit of time to go into a little bit of my background. I'm bilingual and bicultural. I have a background in law, business, project development, project management, and I have a bachelor's of law and a master's in administration. I have built several companies over the past 30 years in all different aspects of the companies. Two of them is a hydroelectric plant in Belize, Central America, and a law firm in Monterrey, Mexico, both of which are still operational today. As a child, I was raised with a simple, fundamental saying, motto, if you will. It is something that I later on found out is one of the main principles of the Libertarian Party. That is, the respect of the rights of others is peace. That is why I am a libertarian and always will be a libertarian. The delegates to the state convention have a very, very important choice to make. They have to make a choice of delegates to represent the Libertarian Party on the ticket. They have to make wise decisions. They have to get delegates that are principled. Delegates that will take the party to new heights. We have to reach out to not only libertarians, but we have to reach out to Democrats, to Republicans, to independents. We have to reach out to all Texans. We are all libertarians. We have to reach out to the Hispanic community. We have to make decisions and go forward. We cannot keep doing the same thing over and over, expecting different results when we go backwards instead of forward. We need to reach out to all of Texans and let them all know that the Libertarian Party is the Texas Party. Thank you.